puck scrum four behind the Philadelphia net. Chad LaRose came away with it, but could not get the puck out in front. And now it's cleared by Lassie Kukkonen all the way down as there's some physical contact in the corner. Braden Coburn gets the only assist on that Richards goal. Here's LaRose dishing, and now the pass in front. They score! Hurricanes get one back with just 0.4 seconds remaining. I think Matt Murley from the side of the net was able to get that one home. And it will count, 0.4 seconds remaining in the period. That makes it 3-1.
Hurricanes pick up the power play goal. You never want to give up goals in the last seconds of a period, but the Flyers off to a terrific start here in the first. Carolina taking advantage of their opportunity. Down low pass across. Scott Hartnell unable to get to it with his stick before Matt Murley taps it in to the open goal. Joni Pitkanen jumping up offensively for the Hurricanes, something Flyer fans saw a lot of Joni early on in his career, and Carolina gets on the board.